Okay, guys. Okay, so I was fucking around with the ionize, and hopefully it will keep the ship from crashing every 15 to 30 minutes. Wouldn't that be nice? Be so nice. Alright. Now I just need sensor displays if memory serves. Then everything will be cool. Come on, buddy, let's go. Whee! All right. Because fix it with parts. Fix it with the parts. Whee! Hey, friend, what are you doing up there? Howdy. Can you help me? Thanks. All right, guys. Now we can go wreck some things up. Who's over there? Oh, never mind, they're way over there. Ugh. We're going on an adventure. Just me and my buds. And a tumbleweed. No, they don't eat no spuds. But I'm sure they would like them. Eddie, what are you doing? Eddie, come here. Yeah. Almost. Yeah. I want to see if I did Eddie's thing right. Did I get their attention yet? Damn it, I don't think I got Eddie's thing right. Shit, I'll have to do that later. There's a doctor up there. Yeah. Guys, don't go there. What did I tell you guys? Okay, let's just take a little trip back to Good Springs, guys. Doesn't look like my INI fixed anything. Shit. Oh well, I guess the good news is that gives me a chance to fix the Eddie problem. I guess. Of course, I might just. Yep. Let's try it. Well, we're back again. But I don't know that anything will have changed. At all. I guess we'll find out. Right, Eddie? Yeah, it worked. Come on, Eddie. Holy damn. Eddie, this is why you're a real man. Hoping to sneak past those guys, though. I can't see that one. Gross. There's so many things out here. Yeah, let's go this way. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of things going over here, guys. What's going on over here? It was pretty. Come here. I want to see what those guys are up there. Hello? No, guys, fuck it. Go to Doc Mitchell's. Like I said, like 10 minutes ago. Realistically, that wasn't 10 minutes. That was just before the game crashed. Before. I just want to be able to move quick.
Oh.
Excuse me, sir.
I need aid.
Okay. Give me your aid and caps.
You looking to buy?
Except. Okay.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Date.
Yes.
Stop.
Jack Mitchell.
How are you?
Stop. God damn it. He's a nice man. Running around like an idiot. Alright. Now back on our quest to go south. All right. I will use all my points for the talk. Guns. There are some spooky critters around this area.